Agomelatine is structurally closely related to melatonin. Agomelatine is a potent agonist at melatonin receptors and an antagonist at serotonin 2C5HT2C receptors, tested in an animal model of depression. In this video, let's find found. What is agomelatine? What is agomelatine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking agomelatine? How does agomelatine work? How to use agomelatine? What is agomelatine? Agomelatine, sold under the brand names Valdoxan and Thymanax, among others, is an atypical antidepressant most commonly used to treat major depressive disorder and generalized anxiety disorder. Agomelatine was approved for medical use in Europe in 2009 and Australia in 2010. Its use is not approved in the United States, and efforts to get approval were ended in 2011. It was developed by the pharmaceutical company Servier. What is agomelatine used for? Agomelatine is indicated to treat major depressive episodes in adults. Contraindication. Agomelatine is contraindicated in patients with kidney or liver impairment. According to information disclosed by Servier in 2012, guidelines for the follow-up of patients treated with Valdoxan have been modified in concert with the European Medicines Agency. As some patients may experience increased levels of liver enzymes in their blood during treatment with Valdoxan, doctors have to run laboratory tests to check that the liver is working properly at the initiation of the treatment and then periodically during treatment, and subsequently decide whether to pursue the treatment or not. Side effects. Common 1-10% incidence adverse effects include hyperhidrosis, excess sweating that is not proportionate to the ambient temperature, abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, constipation, back pain, fatigue, increased ALAT and ASAT, liver enzymes, headache, dizziness, somnolence, insomnia, migraine, anxiety. Uncommon, 0.1-1% adverse include paresthesia, abnormal sensations, e.g. itching, burning, tingling, etc., due to malfunctioning of the peripheral nerves, blurred vision, eczema, pruritus, itching, urticaria, agitation, irritability, restlessness, aggression, nightmares, abnormal dreams. Pharmacodynamic. Agomelatine resynchronizes circadian rhythms in animal models of delayed sleep phase syndrome and other circadian rhythm disruptions. It increases noradrenaline and dopamine release specifically in the frontal cortex and has no influence on the extracellular levels of serotonin. Agomelatine has shown an antidepressant-like effect in animal depression models, learned helplessness test, despair test, and chronic mild stress, circadian rhythm desynchronization, and in stress and anxiety models. In humans, agomelatine has positive phase-shifting properties. It induces a phase advance of body temperature decline and melatonin onset. Controlled studies in humans have shown that agomelatine is as effective as the SSRI antidepressants paroxetine and sertraline in the treatment of major depression. Mechanism of action. The novel antidepressant agent, agomelatine, behaves as an agonist at melatonin receptors, MT1 and MT2, and as an antagonist at serotonin, 5-HT2C, receptors. Half-life. Less than 2 hours. Dose. The recommended dose is 25 mg once daily, taken orally at bedtime. After 2 weeks of treatment, if there is no improvement of symptoms, the dose may be increased to 50 mg once daily, i.e. 2 25 mg tablets, taken together at bedtime. Decision of dose increase has to be balanced with a higher risk of transaminases elevation. Any dose increase to 50 mg should be made on an individual patient benefit/risk basis and with strict respect of liver function test monitoring. Safety advice. As of now, Valdoxan, agomelatine, is a Category B drug for pregnancy, which means this drug did not cause any adverse events in animal studies, but there is no adequate data for human use. That's all the information about agomelatine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.